Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge. We are probably on the fourth level of this game. Now, the story this far is that the candidate for the mayor, called Poop, ironically, he got assassinated, or rather murdered by somebody. And we are trying to find out who, because our sister, Fate's sister, Kate, has been implicated in the murder, and she's a cop herself. So, in order to save her, Fate is running her own little investigation. She went ahead and met Jackknife, another runner, and Jackknife revealed that Fate should probably go ahead and talk to his security. Goes by the name of Roper, and apparently used to be a wrestler. So, that's what we're about to do. With that being said, let's go and continue the game then.
Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Roper's got an office at Sea Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Roburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Roburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Right then. So, shall we get started then? Let's hope that we don't have to get through like a ton of cops in this level. Because I mean, I'm all for platforming, but the cops are really like killing the vibe for this game, the vibe of this game for me. So yeah. We see something down there, but we still need to figure out a way to get there. What is that? After playing Titanfall 2, it all seems like pilot helmet, that glow-blowing thing over there. Come on then. Get up there, Faith. You can do it. I have faith in you. Excuse me? Why are we lagging all of a sudden? I think we might just be able to make this. I feel like we should be able to. Yeah, because of that little box down there. Funny how another man's treasure, another man's trash can be. So where am I headed? Not a treasure, but at least like a pathway for us to use. That seems electrified, that fence over there. I mean, I could probably jump over onto that thing there, but I don't know why I would want to do that. That's where we have to go, huh? Well, if you say so. If you say so. Well, no way around this way. And there's no way we are jumping over that thing by stepping onto that. Okay, interesting. Let's give it a shot though. What's the worst that can happen, right? Nope. I think this is like the only stepping board that we have, but that doesn't exactly get us there. Even if it did, it would be on the wrong way, so... Here we go. Oh, right. this game, sometimes I swear. Bye bye, Pidgeys. It was fun knowing you. Cool. Now then. Did not want to get into a wall run there, but oh well. It is what it is, I suppose. Excuse me. Why can't she like do like normal jumps? Why does she struggle with them so much? I see. Wall run, jump, jump. These obstacles, you really need to wait until they get right up in your face before you can jump the gap there. Looks like we're going again. Hopefully no cops though. Well, I see what's going on. Oh, okay. You know, I really thought we could have run up that wall there, but I guess we're doing it this way. Can't exactly be Prince of Persia right here. That hurt. The only way through that I can see is here. Tobacco products would be unlikely. They had not ruled out the possibility of nicotine-free cigarettes and other alternatives being introduced. Come on, Faith. You can do better. See some. Oh, that's like just an exit sign. I see. Okay. We have to get in there. Yeah, correct way. Good, good, good. I was wondering if we're supposed to bash that cretin, but yeah, here we are. One thing, at least, that I like about this game is how walking inside vents makes sounds.
Watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night for those blues. Yeah, yeah, so it don't look good for you and your little dad. Take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kitty litter. Come on! That runner won't last long. None of them will, right? The precious Project Icarus will be fine. Five by five. Don't get your panties in a bunch. Look, meet me at that new place on Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak. They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Friend like this don't hold up itself, you know.
Did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.
Well, I've got no idea where I'm going now. Up here, apparently. I've got no idea what going up there will get us, but yeah, that's where we're going, apparently. That's not fair. Excuse me? Up there. Alright. Or maybe we just go up here. Who knows, right? All right. So where am I headed now? Out here. If you see so. So that's the reason we had to pick up a gun here. I see. Apparently not. Apparently this is not the way we go. Maybe it is, who knows. Yeah, looks like I might have wasted 2 shots there. Yeah, where do I go from here? Nope. Wrong decision, I suppose. Where's the... yeah, doors right here. I can't even see the doors. Elevator. Am I not meant to use this? What's going on? Okay, I'll climb up here. And then I'll climb up there. And then we'll jump across here and climb up there. Come on. Okay, cool. Question is, where to from here? And why are all these glasses broken already? Is my question. Up there? Somehow. Come on. Strange, but okay. I'll take it. Come on, we haven't got all day.
Stop, you ain't shaking them yet.
Roger.
Get that door open now!
I did not want to shoot a cop there, but here we are. That's that then. Yeah, no. We're gonna run. These flashbacks and shit. My god. All this for a runner? Seriously? So the cue, I suppose, is as soon as you see... Come on! Probably could have gained some speed by stepping out of that thing there. What now? Can't you like... I ain't got all day, come on. Good, good, good. That's the way it's supposed to be. With you losing me. Takes a while to like reinter ourselves. Roger. Come on.
Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper incoming.
Of course they do. Why would they not? Where am I going? Where am I going? Up here? Most likely. Come on. It's like they have a chopper, but this chopper doesn't know how to shoot for shit. Oh, maybe it does. Maybe it does. Maybe I spoke too soon. It seems to know what it's doing. Come on then. Why am I stuck down there? That's not where we go. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see. Come on. Excuse me? Why don't you see that from the very beginning? Instead of me coming all this way here. Where are we going? This way. Unless we're going upstairs, in which case, if you say so. I would rather not fight, but if you say so, I will fight. Time to circle around them. Come on then. Time to use a superior movement to our advantage. Ooh, that was nice. Isolate, simplify, solve. Or whatever else they like to call it. Ah, oh, there you are. I'll try to get you with something special there. Too slow. Again. The fighting in this game is rather... more about running than fighting. Seriously? Good, good, good. High profile takedown. That's the only way to do it, honestly. I need to drop this first. Okay. I mean, you can just shoot them as and when you want to, but then that sort of takes away the point of this game. Alright, come on. Time to get moving again. Oh, right. Thankfully, this works. Newest threat to children running. Radio transmitting secret messages. Find out what you should know. Why is being a runner so bad? Fondness for the color red. Callous and palm knuckles and fingertips. Unreliable or unexplained absences from work or school. This way. Alright. I see. Nicely done. Well, I guess not. Guess we're not going up that way. But this way we are. Come on then. That reminded me of Titanfall right there.
Should be some cover ahead, some scaffolding. Try and lose some of the heat in there.
I'll try. No guarantees though. Because you know how the cops are in this game. Come on. Or maybe I could just do it this way, who knows? Excuse me? What's happened? I've got no idea. Well, what just happened is I failed is what happened. And I failed again. Time to... do this precarious little thing here. That literally nobody likes to do. So, what now? Come on. I haven't got all day. Climb up, come on. I've got no idea what I'm doing right now, but...
the hideout's on the other side of the plaza.
What am I doing here? I've got no clue. Of course I'm dead. Okay. Well, at least... Well, I was about to say, at least we don't have the same amount of heat on us in a row. There we go. All the heat that we could not have asked for. Come on. Off the edge you go. Thank you for coming. We'll see you later. Next time, probably. That was bad. That was my mistake. Alright.
Alright. Got a call from its mama. It's bugging out. Not for long.
It's mama. What do you mean it's mama? Okay, we need to find a way over onto that thing there. Is what I think is going on here. I hit the crouch button, come on. Alright. Okay, we're just heading back up now. I've got no idea why, but we're heading back up now. I suppose coming here and then jumping off the side into here seems to be the come on, what the fuck are you? Seriously, Faith? You have that much of a difficult time grabbing onto stuff? Excuse me? Oh. See, your slowness is getting us both killed. If only you could be just a little faster, you know? Just a little faster. That was my bad, I did not jump. I did not think I would need to jump, but yeah, that was my bad. Where am I? Ah, Chopper's mama is pulling out, I see. Oh, come on. I hit the proper buttons. All the ones that I was supposed to hit. Seriously? I just took him out because it felt like it. No other reason apart from that. Come on, climb up this now. Yeah. It's like if she doesn't have enough momentum, she'll not do shit. Excuse me, what's going on here? Yeah, that's what I was talking about. This game has like very strange mechanics. It's like a... Alright, we're safe now. For the time being at least.
Did you just do what I think you did? God damn it, girl, I just spilled my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
Hmm.